must be its how planted it can potentially be. I think I'm not too sure though. It is a hard one to pinpoint. Starchy's in last.
Alright, well, we've overcome the launch fogging issue, which is good. Must remember, Storm is quite a fair bit down from here.
She's pretty nice, but I do not want to stick at the front just now. I mean, it'd be easy for me to just go ahead and take the second win, but that's just insulting nature.
Nature? What's that?
My first win taken away from us.
What's that about?
What mess is that, son?
Come on, Starchy. RX-7 Alliance with Nero. Whoa! That could have ended badly. Thankfully it didn't.
Oh, he's in that Nissan. Yeah, that's definitely traction on John. I thought he was in the other one. Yeah, he was in the other one last race. My apologies.
Gunner! How's it going, man? How you doing? Good evening. Oh, Nero throwing the defensive, but he's gone deep. John and Starchy making it through, and Bowkett. A little change in the order, the RX-7s. Whoa, sorry Starchy. Skyline super silhouette, that's got really good pace. From what I'm used to seeing in S-Class, like, it's quite surprising to see it just not really lose any ground in this division.
Sorry Nero, my bad.
Nice, Starchy. Loving it. Side by side through the carousel, why not? I've got to watch out for Bowkett, he might get us on the inside. Sorry Bowkett if I scraped you at all. Bumper cam problems.
The Mercury's weakest part, I'd probably say, due to its lack of front downforce, is the high speed bends.
Cheekiest of lunges. Starts you will love that. No casualties as well, I can believe it.
It's just got,
look
like,
at that! Around the outside.
That's small.
Around the outside.
That is an old trick, that. Clog the inside, go around the outside. Simple as that.
Delta Online Racing, how's it going? Jeez, oh. I haven't seen that name in a long time. GT Racing Reborn, that's where the livery comes from. I'll give you a little flash of it whilst we're here. Oh man, the Cougar's top end.
Oh, what's that sound switch?
Oh, sorry. Oh no, this is so much fun. It's not often we come to Road America and we see cars all running relatively the same pace. It's the beauty of divisions.
I do apologise. I do apologise for my off-track excursions. Just, I keep thinking this thing has more tonnage and it doesn't.
Oh, lovely exit. Lovely exit, mate. 10 out of 10. Give that a 5-star Yelp review.
Lovely interview. Has a steering speed up ahead. Just watch that motorbus go on right now. Look at this. He's inside there. No, this has more grip than this Mercury does.
Oh man, around the outside there. Nah. Is Starchy really going to get a last to first? Is he going to get his second win of the night? In a row. I think it's happening.
This Mercury has it on. Does the match.
Oh, come on!
Did you get that?
What a race. What a race. I got a feel for Bowkett there, man, because he drove that Skyline super well.
I know.
Oh, man.
I know, I mean, we got, yeah, I mean, I don't really give a shit about lap times there, because that was a really good race.
That was fun as hell.